Jesus Christ was born on Christmas Day, and man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day.
So let's sing heartily unto him. Let's enjoy him, you know, and join the angels to praise him. For me, Christmas is one of my best seasons. I always want to enjoy it to the fullest. As we praise God this evening, let us claim peace. Peace not just for now, peace in 2022. Amen. Peace in 2022 for us. Thank you very much, and God bless you. Enjoy your evening.
All ye faithful, joyful, and triumphant, oh God.
You may buy goat, you may buy cow, you may put your own price. My brother, if I tell you something about my Christmas, na lie, no be Christmas be that. Christmas na the good news wey bring come from heaven. Maybe Jesus Christ. Una ready to hear am? Una ready to hear am? Okay.
Just look at you and say, my dear, my friend, my father is not your father. That is one statement I don't want him to say to me. And it has to, it's not to be based on character. If you steal anywhere, whether from your parents, tell us to steal, to collect anything, or your friend, or in the room, I want us to be very careful. He's the light of the world. He's here to tell you. Wait. I don't want Jesus to say, my father is not your father. I don't want Jesus to say that too. Let everybody be very, very careful. We are heading towards the end of times. And Jesus must never say to us, my father is not your father.
Holy night, shepherd one at the sight, glorious stream from heaven afar, the heavenly hosts sing hallelujah.
Snow.